lost a little bit of weight and I was using another gym and I really wasn't happy with the results I was getting. And when I got here, I had the personal training side and being forced to do and programs that were really suited to what I wanted to do got me the results I wanted to get. I started training in 2011, trained for a little while and then came back again in 2015. Been here now for 4 years. I've lost the weight that I wanted to. I've gone through multiple injuries and Rob's helped me out to rehabilitate through those injuries, which has been great. I've kept the weight off, strengthened up, and I've just been able to keep focused on my fitness. Oh, I feel great. It's a big part of my life now. Keeping fit, staying in shape is a really big part of what's important to me now. So it's big for me. Well, like I said before, it's just about getting, staying fit, making sure that my body's as good as it can be, and that helps me in my professional life and my personal life as well. I think the hardest thing is starting. Once you start, it's easier once that's the point. I think one thing that I get from the gym is that guidance and professional help, and I think that's really good.